The hitch loops are formed like the loops of the simple knot, but the difference of the hitch is in the combination of the right and left loops. That is, it is tied up by the rotation of hands. If the left interlacing of filaments is made by the left hand, the second by the right one, and the third must be done by the left. When the last loop has been tightened, the ends of filaments are cut off.